to the Monster Ball in Milano. From the bottom of my heart, as this is the country that all of my ancestors are from. Thank you. On behalf of my family and my grandfather, who's no longer with us, thank you for buying a ticket to see my show. Grandpa Giuseppe Germanotta. I didn't used to be brave. In fact, I wasn't very brave at all. But you have made me brave, Piccoli Mostri. So now, I've made it my mission to be brave for you. Tonight, I want you to let go of all of your insecurities. I want you to reject anyone or anything that's ever made you feel like you don't belong or you don't fit in. I want you to fight against anything that's ever made you feel like you're not good enough or pretty enough or thin enough or feel like you can't dance well enough or sing well enough or write a song well enough. Free yourself of these things tonight, because you're a goddamn superstar and you were born this way. Your liberation, your libertad. And since you all already gave me the gift of coming to the show, when you leave tonight, don't leave loving me more, leave loving yourself more. Let me get a good look at my Italian fans. I don't know what I'm gonna do, you see, because I told my friends about the Monster Ball. I told them that the Monster Ball would set them free. So we got into my car, but my car broke down. So then I took them on the subway, which always gets me where I need to go. But the subway's left us off in this very strange place. And I just have no fucking clue where we are. Do you think I should ask my friends for some help? You know, all my deepest and most loyal friends. You know, all my Milano gays. This one's for the boys and the girls.
Yourself, baby, it's bad for you. You can't make me take off my leather! I'm just a bad kid!
My grandparents who were from Italy, who came all the way to America to start a new life. I have so much respect for my grandparents and my grandfather, Giuseppe. He always said, you know, my grandpa just died a few months ago, but he used to say, you know, kid, I love it that you sing live. You always sing live. You don't lip sync like those other girls. So, I promise il mio babbo, I promise to never lip sync, I promise to always sing live. Why are you so speechless? Speechless! everyone from Born This Way. I'm gonna play it. I wrote this song. It's one of my favorites that I've ever written. And I've been playing it in every show because there's so many new great songs on the album. I thought it would be okay to share one with you. This one's called You and I. So tonight it's about Milano and I. It's been a long time since I came around. Been a long time, but I'm back in town. This time I'm not living without you. You taste like whiskey when you kiss me. Oh, I'd give anything again to be your baby doll.
The way she walks, I touch my skin and feel.
Almost as much as I hate money. I hate the truth. In fact, I hate the truth so much. I prefer a giant dose of bullshit any day over the truth. How do you say that in Italian? La verità. So come on. Show me your teeth. Don't be scared. I've done this before. Show me your teeth.
Open your mouth, let me see those teeth. Get on your feet.
Show me your teeth. Show me your teeth.
My religion is Italia.